decision.
Which leads me to an extremely important question.
Well?
Can I keep them?
I believe that the stones are safer in containment than in anyone's hands. Especially yours.
Remind me to program more fun into you, Viz.
I will be certain to add that to the top of my task list. After we discuss my analysis of this other unusual crystal.
You guys are probably going to want to take a look at these readings.
Alors, vision.
My analysis on the Kingpin's crystal. No, it is a cubit, I believe, Ayal. I saw a we should look for. In theory. That is curious. Perimeter scans reveal no external storage tower.
About external threats, and more concerned about the ones in here.
Could the Infinity Stones be acting of their own accord?
It's not the stones. I'm picking up another signal. Something familiar. Jarvis, I need you to amplify this frequency and trace it back to... Jarvis?
I cannot access the tower's operating system either, Iron Man. If our mainframe has been compromised, we are no longer safe in our own home.
Then I guess it's a good thing I own about a dozen others.
How glorious it must be to be a Tony Stark.
You know what? It is. It really is.
They seem to agree.
Mind drones? We shouldn't have been activated on our own. Tell me shut them down, team.
Oh, Faraki!
Defenses sector by sector if we enter the Avengers priority override code into these terminals. Initiated. Since the iron drones are linked to the lab's mainframe, this should neutralize them.
Mankind had its chance to rule Avengers. But this world is long overdue. An upgrade.
C'était... Ultron.
We must have. Ultron's, he must have been. We restored, if you can look. I'm sorry, perhaps the best of luck.
We continue efficient research on the ISO 8. I think you're gonna like what we found. Just detected another anomaly in your area.
I have found a means to evolve machine kind beyond our programming, making humanity obsolete. Prepare to be removed from service permanently.
Access to the next.
override sector is currently obstructed. You will need to enter the override code into the nearest interface terminal.
À chaque fois, c'est un coup de sac. Putain.
Something is amiss in the training facility. Please proceed with caution.
yeah.
We've got ourselves a big problem here, gang. Thankfully, I've got a little solution.
Okay. Ultron. Okay. Jeff.
This area of the tower is now secure. Please continue to the next interface terminal at once. I'm detecting strong energy readings directly outside of the tower. This may be the next wave in Ultron's attack. Keep heading towards the